When I was a kid, I thought that I could do everything. I thought I had an ability to do the impossible. All the kids think that way, don't they?
So how school skill creativity?
I speak about education from an unflattering point of view, maybe because it is destroying our fascinating, curious minds. I don't claim to be an expert in education. I am still a student and I speak for myself. I believe that students should have a voice in the education system today, because mainly they are the ones who are being educated. The control of education should be in the hands of students. They should be centered first and foremost. Many people have written about ways to change education, but what good has it done if we are leaving out the voice of the students?
Years continue to pass. Some students graduate, some fail out, some drop out, and nothing really changes. The education system reminds me of a dictator that's unwilling to step down.
I am aware that no education system is perfect. I believe they are all the same across the world. We memorize, study first test, and forget, only to know 10 years later what an atrocious world we have been constructing. Remember being a kid and wanting to play around. No one told you how to use your imagination or taught you how to be creative. You played with Lego. You pretended you were an astronaut and imagined traveling in space. Being naturally creative, you asked questions like, why is the grass green? And are we alone? Questions no wise man could answer. Then came school. Child is worst nightmare. You learn to live in a routine environment. You are bullied, made fun of, and you had this teacher that told you to stop dreaming and live in reality. So what did you learn at school? You learn to stop questioning the world, to go with the flow, and that there is only one right answer to each question. The wise you have always wanted to ask are never on the test, and they are omitted from the curriculum. Many highly talented, brilliant, creative people think they are not, because the thing they were good at school wasn't valued. Creativity isn't a test to take, a skill to learn, or a program to develop. Creativity is seeing things in new ways, breaking barriers that stood in front of you for some time. Creativity is the art of hearing a song that has never been written or seeing a work of art on empty canvas. Its essence is in its freshness and the ability to make dreams come to life. Learning happiness in the minds and souls, not in the databases of multiple choice tests. I believe especially that we don't grow into creativity. We grow out of it, or rather we get educated out of it. Thanks for watching.